And law enforcement in New Mexico continues to investigate after a person was trapped inside a car following a rollover crash near Sunland Park. The incident happened at P. Domenici Highway and Binational Avenue. The Sunland Park Fire Department had to free an occupant of the car. That person was then taken to a local hospital.